Now the next topic is co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers means numbers which have only one is the common number is called co-prime number. Factors are called co-prime number. Number which have only one is common factor is called co-prime number. Here example 10, 1, 2, 5 and 10 and here 21, 1, 3, 7. But common factor is only 1. So 10 and 21, they are co-prime numbers. Now problem say 35, question number 1. There are some pairs given and we have to find if it is co-prime or not. Number first, 22, 24. It is not co-prime. Number 2, 14 and 21. It is not co-prime because the numbers are more than 1. 10 and 30. It is co-prime because only 1 and that number, only 1 is the common factor. So it is co-prime. 11 and 30. It is also co-prime. 1 is the common factor. 5 and 7. It is also co-prime. 15 and 16. It is co-prime because 1 is the common factor. 50 and 52. 50 and 52 here. 50 and 52. It is not co-prime. And 81, 17 and 18. It is co-prime. Now this lesson is over. Thank you.